with and without the Queen, and hundreds of visits to Commonwealth countries. Well, I'm joined now by Kenya's High Commissioner to the UK, Manoa Esipisu. Mr. Manoa, it's great to talk to you. Thanks so much for joining us. Of course, it was in Kenya, wasn't it, that Prince Philip and the Queen discovered the death of her father and that she was then going to be Queen. And it was a country that they had enjoyed spending time in.